The great hammerhead is a shark that's easy to identify. There are 9 different species of hammerheads. The great hammerhead is the largest, with a very tall dorsal fin. It can grow up to 13 feet. Some say it can grow up to more than 20 feet, but that evidence is hard to come by. Notice how the front of the hammer is fairly straight on the great hammerhead when the shark is full grown. Scientists say there are several reasons for the hammer shape. It gives better vision, a wider head helps detect prey in the water, and it also helps the shark pin down whatever it wants to eat. The Guy Harvey Research Institute is working to track the great hammerhead shark to learn more about them. And we're getting help from people like Rich Davies, a citizen scientist ready to lend his boat, a helping hand, and his passion. He took us to Boca Grande during the tarpon run in order for us to tag a great hammerhead. The predator-prey interaction between a hammerhead and a tarpon is one of my favorite things to paint.